So I have a favor to ask you. I'm dating this girl, but I can't tell her that I manage strip clubs because she's, what's that word for chicks that don't like to be called chicks?
Feminist?
Right, she's a feminist chick. So I lied to her and told her I was a doctor. So, can I pretend that your office is my office for Christmas Eve?
Hey, Dr. Grabass, my office is in some cheap motel room you can use to trick some gal into sleeping with you.
She's super hot.
Dude, you buried the lead. Have a great time with your super hot feminist chick.
Thank you. They're awesome, aren't they? They pay half the tab, bring their own birth control.
And because they hate you a little bit, they don't want to spend the night.